75 design and creative writing students work together to create a cover, two story pages, and a storyboard to tell their tales. Despite a recent return to novels, including the success of the Harry Potter franchise, experts say picture books are still very popular. They think that bringing the visual into literacy in a school is really fostering the growth of picture books. The exhibition's on display.